the 19th of December, 2023. BTS As Yet To Come becomes their 30th full group MV to surpass 200 million views. BTS has achieved yet another special YouTube milestone. BTS's music video for Yet To Come surpassed 200 million views on the 19th of December at approximately 2 p.m. KST, making it about 1 year, 6 months. And 9 days to achieve this feat since the release of the music video on the 10th of June, 2022 at 1 p.m.